To our top story tonight at 5 on this Monday, two people are dead after a house fire in Fort Valley this morning. This home is on East Church Street. Fort Valley Assistant Fire Chief Alex Pryor says investigators are still working to identify the bodies.
The GBI is also now involved in the investigation, which adds another layer to this tragedy. We'll post updates as we get them on our website, 41NBC.com.